Hello, fellow sponsors, spells, dogs, and drones. You're welcome to 5 Nights at Freddy's and the point and click horror game that was not just destined to me, but to everyone over the entire internet, basically. So I'm gonna give this a demo, try this out, see how well it suits for what's coming next on the channel, and that's why I'm doing this before I finish Half-Life. That's the reason why I'm actually doing this today. I posted Half-Life already. It's because Half-Life was such a short episode today. Which I still have Half-Life finished in 2 more videos. Because the last 4 chapters are actually small, and like the last 3 are small. One of the, out of the 3s are like small, and then the ones with like sort of a long level. But then there's the boss battle. And I've actually have instructions on how to beat him just so I don't waste too much time. So with that being all said, let's press new game. This thing's like windowed weird oddly, like some of it's cut off or something, I don't know. But anyways, help wanted Freddy Fazbear's Pete if you want to be looking for security guard work, night shift, the night shift, 12 AM to 6 AM. Both said I don't want to be $120 a week. The money and my instructions is all I care about. Yeah. Holy crap, 12 AM, first night. Let's get into the rogue. Pizzeria. This is point command. You see this? Oh god, I'm a player. I don't think I want to do that yet. What's this? Hello?
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 I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
That's what they all say.
So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing,
okay,
you know.
Legal.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too, but then there was the bite of 87.
What?
Yeah.
No.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe.
No.
You know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume.
Yeah, right.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
I'm not committed to that.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort
in
and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first day should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Oh, no. One's missing. Oh, see a saddle. That might, yeah, because that's a flipping turn. I get it. Okay, I didn't know. I didn't know I flipped out the camera. That's scary.
It's
God knows he can night. They told me if I beat the second night, it doesn't save because this is only a demo. It sucks. Didn't expect you to get this far already. Thank you.
Oh, what? Should I be happy about that? Oh, wow. Please.